The Jefferson Awards is proud to present a Jacqueline Kennedy Onassis Award to a woman who for decades has been reaching out to families in need, turning hardship into gratitude and love. At 88 years old, most folks might be content taking it easy. Not Nancy Costello. 6 days a week, Nancy hits the road in her truck. Cargo, food, clothing, and other essential household supplies. Her destination, the homes of families that work on farms all around Monterey, California. It's a routine, a commitment, that Nancy has been carrying out since 1970. That's when she first became aware of the hardships faced by so many of the workers who grow and harvest food in the area, and decided something needed to be done. Armed with donated goods from a Safeway and nearby Carmel, and a Trader Joe's in Pacific Grove, Nancy makes the rounds, delivering basic supplies to some 2,000 needy families. And she's been doing it for 37 years, on her own time, without pay, using her own money when necessary, doing whatever it takes to share and give back to the families who work so hard to help put food on the nation's dinner table. It's estimated that over the years, she's logged more than 2 million miles making her daily rounds. It's a journey she's continued while raising a family, studying Spanish in order to better communicate, even after recovering from quadruple bypass surgery. Still, Nancy Costello drives on, going strong, showing us what it really means to help those in need. The Jefferson Awards is proud to salute her.